Yefami akwadanya ni macho krata tintintivi ya mediko mwampeni na nsambe bia kwasu wa Ghana ha emra sosami nsumikavi mwampeni ni chacha o Ghana mwampeni ya mima watanasi na wabrabo ya hesudia di mamabulu bebre o papa ebini mwakantam dinsi saudi Penida, a bin musu, do a sabo, a fruso, said, would ye el fatal? And then, oh, your man penny, another damn crap on you. No more market is only no more because I'm a hammer when you see Cabia. And can you drive a brave on no one you see come out fine yet? What do I know? Don't write and go. Or so I don't call a course of banco. Now, what's the open? I have your mouth, no, oh, my penny. Na sana tia kwaku ama mwadesa Na use upena ya dia maunu omapeni Na sana tia kwaku Stop complaining If you say the country broke so you they can fix them So you know everything kwaku Before you can
fix them I remember the words Nana Akufo-Addo used for President Mills. President Akufo-Addo told President Mills, if the economy is broke, fix it. So Dr. Bawumia, the Vice President, if NDC has collapsed the economy, fix it.
Nabosha bebreba awosha yena omampenye yena giso One constituency, $1 million afinaso sitano wahi Petra kwasroma, sefidi ya nebwe jinsi moja dro Dollar, wante so Electricity, kwame kwasu Traders are importers are crying I was so kind for ye muso Magazine, enkwelye Galam self for so wadada wam One district, one factory Apata kwa ye mori One village, one dam Aburampo ye ntubi Utu wano dongra eno Oswai danko na kwasu banko Na use upena ye dia maunu omampeni ye Na sana tia kwaku ama mwadesa If you say the country broke so you they can fix them So you know everything kwaku Stop complaining All my penny are the greet you Ghana man penny hunger the killers You say we fought tight our belt Meanwhile you they lose your own Corruption, insecurity, it be in the killers, nana. It no be you say you never go borrow, not see Canada, ewaha. Eba ne say, China ni biwa, no fail, nana borrow. See, large government, way they bring large corruption. Family and friend government, yen frewa kufwa, winya bi. Daughters and nephews government, it be in they make nothing to go on.
Things fall apart. Bamboy was gonna happen and your papa.
I am telling Ghanaians that we are not safe. They butchered me, they twisted my neck, they seized my phone, my money.
Who did all of this to you?
So-called invisible party.
And we all know that the present government and there are corrupt appointees.
So far as MPP government is concerned, MPP part 1, MPP part 2, you want the notorious corrupt government MPP to say,
Mama, they have collected their money and their accounts and goods.
Omidi Roma, Omidi Pemba, Omidi Jumba, they might be the payrolls of Ujumaka.
When you want something, you hear somebody telling you bullshit. On first of all, better than I just saw, Professor Juice.
Just have us to go to the massive. To see, they go to the thing. I want to kill the
Why is homosexuality still illegal in your country? Is that something you would get behind?
I think that it is something that is bound to happen.